Expect to get out of this year's homecoming events?
I think it's going to be a good time, good music, just a good time with friends.
Why do you think that homecoming, and not just the homecoming dance itself, but the football game, the parade, etc., etc., is such a big deal to the school?
I think that it's a good time to bring people together and show out school spirit with everyone.
Why do you personally think that homecoming is such a big deal at Yuba City High School?
Well, I don't know about past years, but this year it's the 100th year anniversary, so it's pretty big. Just have a lot of fun.
Did you enjoy the parade?
Yeah, I've been doing it for at least 2 years now because of COVID and all that. But yeah, for the second time being, I thought it was pretty fun.
I'm Noah.
I'm Jim.
I'm Nick.
I'm Ray.
I'm Ryan.
I'm Dorsey.
Our first question.
losing, you gotta stop cheering as much. And like when they're on offense, stop cheering offense. And when they're on defense, stop cheering defense. But it's sick, like the energy is great.
And before I kick off, throw a cheer.
Yeah. There's a, it sounds like a little football cheer. Like a green card or a red card now, stop cheering, cheer.
I'm Jason.
I'm Olivia.